What was it like seconds after sparring Jose Ramirez? Let's walk over here really quick, away from the music. First of all, introduce yourself to everybody watching.
Javier Martinez from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
You were very close. You were on the U.S. Olympic team, but you decided to turn pro?
Yeah.
Why?
I ain't wanna wait no more, man. I'm 24 years old. Top ring presented with a good contract.
Congratulations on the first win.
Thank you.
Now, you just sparred Jose Ramirez a second ago. He just gave you the nod before I started recording. Tell me about that sparring. One of the best 140 pounders on the planet.
That's what it's going to take to get me to the top. Sparring the best. It's real technical sparring. You got to be aware at all times.
He is hard.
He can catch you with anything. And he is real hard.
Now, you're a little bigger. Obviously, you put 165, right? 168.
Yeah.
160.
Yeah.
But in amateurs, what were you?
165.
Yeah, okay. So I'm not a loser.
No.
Now, he's fighting Postol. August 29th, they just announced it. Break down that fight.
It doesn't matter who it is, man. When you put pressure like that, anybody go down.
What do you think of Mike Tyson, Roy Jones?
I got Roy.
Why? Very few people have Roy.
I know. Because
you spend time with them in gym?
Everybody thinks, you know, Mike Tyson's going to knock him out. Mike Tyson's not the same no more. You know, and Roy Jones Jr., I think he fought like four or three years ago. He's active. He got better legs. He's going to take him to the late rounds.
Now, Javier, you have the same ponytail that Casta Zoo had, that Lucas Matisse. What is that? What's the story behind that?
You know, I've been doing it. My brother's been doing it since I was little. You know, so I decided one day, you know what, I'm going to let it grow.
So it's your real hair. It's not an extension.
No. I'm going to cut it until I become world champ.
That's what Matisse told me.
Yeah.
Hopefully it happens. Now, a lot of fighters, you're one of the few fighters to have those earrings, the extensions. Why? Yeah. What's the deal behind that?
I started when I was... It's sixth grade.
You know, in Milwaukee?
Yeah.
Sixth grade? You know, it's illegal.
Huh? Man, the whole family illegal.
Okay, okay. Yeah. So why get it?
I just thought it was cool, you know, and I stuck to it. I like it.
Does it have a close or anything or no?
It comes to a good size, not completely though.
Okay, let's talk about 160 division. Who do you want to see Canelo fight?
At 160? I thought it was 168.
168?
160? Me. Charlo.
Charlo and Canelo. Who wins?
Canelo.
Okay, Canelo Benavidez, who wins?
Oh, that's a tough one. I'm gonna go with Benavidez.
Have you ever sparred David?
No.
Have you sparred Caleb?
Who?
Caleb Plant? No, because you were in Vegas, they were both in Vegas. Who wins that fight?
Who's Caleb? Oh.
Caleb Plant. I'm with a mask, everybody. I'm with you in a mask, it's hard to talk.
Ramirez.
You got Benavidez?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Benavidez.
Tell everybody where to follow you if they're watching.
Milwaukee May, 1995.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Ellie, take back reporting. Good shit.